Hello everyone and welcome back to FTL. I'm recording this one the night after the last video. Let's go ahead and jump into the next sector. Still a bit ways from the rebel fleet. We could jump here, but I've already entered that sector. Next is a rebel controlled sector. Going in there with 50% health, or less than actually. Alright, so it's our first time in the nebula. Yeah. Possible ship, but there's a nebula. What about here? Nebula will disrupt it. Okay. So this is a nebula sector. Let's go down. And to the right. Alright, so I watched my gameplay, and I noticed that I've been heavily relying on rockets when I shouldn't be. If I'm able to take out the... not the shields but with the rockets, but the guns with the main cannons, which is the burst lasers, then I'll be fine. Like right here, I don't need to use the Artemis. At least I don't think so. If they target my shield, I'm gonna have to. See, I'm fine. That plasma bolt won't really do anything. It'll just stun the shield a little bit. And if I can get that drone offline, it'll be good. Currently, we're hitting and missing. Let's get that shield offline now. Since I can't do anything. And the NG is just doing its thing. Can we get that plasma off? I mean, they're not damaging the ship, so we're fine. At least I don't think so. Oh, they got their Artemis back online. Let's not have that. That's no good. Alright. Auto assault down! Ship assaults. Ooh, 32 scrap. That's much needed. Gonna go to the next one. Another unmanned ship patrols this area. You prepare the ship for combat. The ship starts to warn, or the ship starts to power up its FTL drive. If it gets away, it will no doubt warn the fleet of your position. Alright. This is a key time where I have to use the Artemis and burst lasers for if the Artemis doesn't hit. Okay, we're fine. FTL is delayed. Alright. I'm gonna take some damage. But that beam's going to be alright. Alright. Can I get the NG on that? Repair that drone, please. Let's get the shields down. There we go. It's one. Yeah, so I'm going to rely on Artemises only if I have to. These missiles, they're basically useless. Also, I know our hull is really bad right now. It's going to have to stay that way for just a little bit. It'll probably be about 60-something to get our hull back up to speed. Alright, good, good, good. We're destroying ships, we're taking names and stuff. Possible ship detected. We're gonna have to use our Artemis in this fight. Okay. I knew it was gonna be something of high caliber. Oh god, alright. These are borders. Borders, borders, borders are bad. Borders are really, really bad. And they've no doubt already injured Skylar. Okay. Okay, timing is key. That's something I didn't do last time. I really, really, really need to start working on my timing. Alright, FTL is delayed. Now, if we could just take out a few of these bombs, or if we could take out a few of these guns, we're gonna be alright. How's that fight going? Fight's going great. Alright. Okay. good hit on my thing, mate. I rate 8 out of 8. But I also rate 8 out of 8 on your ship. Get wrecked. I don't know what I said there. I rate an 8 out of 8 on your ship? What? Alright, come on, brain. Be functional. Don't open up that door. We need to send this guy out of the medibay. And then everyone can return to their posts. Their designated posts. Oh, I saved it. Okay. Check out our shield guy. Needs to be in there. Blotch is our melee fighter. He's in the oxygen room. I don't like that health. Think we're gonna be alright though. Also, once our drone control is repaired, I think everything's gonna be alright. We have enough scrap to repair our ship, luckily, but we can't do that right now. Also, we can sell that one of those combat drones. We're not gonna need both of them. Unvisited location? Seems to be reforwarded rather than combat. Alright. It's not gonna get away. They're not fitted for combat. Oh no, but they do have that thing. Okay, so they cannot break through our shields. We made a mistake trying to fight it. Shoot, hurry. Yes, yes, FTL delayed. Alright, we need to get burst lasers. I have a strategy. Shoot. Yes, alright. Artemis is offline. Jump imminent. No, no, no. Fuck. Alright, we need to find... Oh, no. Warning, yeah. Distress, let's go to the store first. Jump to the store. We need missiles, and we need... Discover resupply station used by the rebels and civilians alike. You transmit your fake ship identification, and for once, they don't seem to recognize your ship. You try to assume the air of a local as you prepare to dock. Okay. Oh my god, it's gonna be hefty price to fix my ship. At least we got it done. Look at that. We have 2 emergency Artemis bolts. Ship, we're also going to repair one of the reactors. And that'll be enough to have our combat drone on. We are not allowed to have our combat and Artemis on at the exact same time. Makes sense. A pulsar is flooding this area with the dangerous electromagnetic forces. That means our scanner isn't going to work, but we're going to engage that anyways. You find the source of the distress call, a small research station, and it appears small. Their fire suppression system is not responding. We don't have a rock member, so we're going to dock. Oh, we got scrap, but we didn't repair our ship. Our ship got damaged. -5 hull. Danger. I don't know what this does. A small rebel research station overlooks the pulsating star. Before you can react to the rebel ship swat you, it moves into attack. Oh. They also damaged our medibay. Look at that. Ion pulse is imminent. What does that do? Oh, I think that takes the system offline. And it does it to them as well. Yeah, alright. So shields and... Shields are offline and so is my drone. And look at that. Doors are also offline. And I started a fire in their weapons room. Not a great place for a fire, you know. Danger. My impulse summon it. It's trying to escape. I don't think you can escape. You're not allowed to. Alright, Trico, let's get you back in your shields. We won't accept surrender, not from dangerous thugs like yourself. I impulse imminent. Can we get out of here before they do? Okay, jump. And let's jump to the exit. Oh god. Yeah, we got away just in time. An advanced rebel automated ship remains stationed near a small rebel space station. Since its immediate storage vessel is military goods, attacks allow automated space to get close to the storage cache. We can download the cache. Everything will be good. Now, especially now that we have the drone. Drone missed. Thanks, drone. Hey. Alright, sweet. They can't break through our defenses. This is gonna be great. Wait, if they can't break through our defenses, let's hold off on our attack. Because I can practice dodging. Should we cheat the system that way? Or at least let Trico get a few faster recharging? Oh, I mean, our bot's gonna destroy him anyways, so let's just go ahead and finish this. Let's not cheat the game. Let's play the game how it was meant to be played. Properly. There's a fire. Yeah. Alright, great. You find Savage what we can, investigate the station. Amazing! Hey, look, we also got some more missiles. Should we try? I'm gonna go for it. Let's take risks. Combat drone. Strike the automated ship. Your combat drone repeatedly fires at the automated ship. Your pursuit doubled for one jump. Oh god. Yeah, we need to leave now. Use my combat drone didn't break. I don't think it can. Alright, engine controlled or Zoltian controlled? Let's go. NG, hostile, hostile, hostile. NGs are repairs. You have arrived in NG space. The Mantis have been threatening the NG's core worlds, but you should be able to stock up for your journey. Whew. Unvisited location, let's go here. Federation crypto signals being broadcast. Send an away party to investigate. It appears to be rebels have found you. Place an empty shutting off and leaving, okay. So we were found by rebels. So what? For once, you see the Mantis before they see you. Oh, the Mantis earn our ship. And they're attacking Lars at the weapons depot. We're going to attack them at the shields. Alright, shields. One's gone. Let's actually get Watch back in there. Lars can take some damage, but at least no one will die. Except for that guy. That guy's dead. Sorry. Sorry, random guy. Lars, can you go back in there as well? I do apologize for, like, the pausing and everything like that. Some people might not like it, but this is kind of how you have to play the game. Okay, great. Got one down. If we can time it just right. Oh no. They already got it online. Damn it. This guy repairs stuff fast. Oh, he's an NG, that's why. Giles, go finish him. GG, Giles. Man of the Year. Gotta score it. Man of the Year, everyone. How about I just have you on auto fire? Auto fire here. Auto fire. What I did there is I requested an auto fire, because they can't break through my defenses. Or at least I don't think they can. And I'm currently still trying to deal with their shield without using any bombs. I've resorted to bombs too much. Lars, fire when ready. Amazing job. There goes another ship. And 42 scrap. Alright, let's go. Let's go here. Let's go down. Let's go up to the right a little bit. As soon as you arrive at the distress signal, shots are fired towards your ship. A trap. Okay. Alright, they got beam. Let's do the exact same tactics. Oh, they have an Artemis. Yeah, they're gonna take down our missiles. Oh no! That stuns our combat drone. Let's turn the combat drone off. Actually, no, let's leave it on. Never mind, let's turn that off. Let's turn Artemis on. Alright, so. Wait, not auto fire. Let's turn auto fire off. Oh, and never mind, it missed. Let's hope it doesn't miss this time. Come on, Large. You're our weapons expert. You can't afford many mistakes, my good friend. Really? Medbay offline. They miss. Honestly, what are the odds right now? Okay, there we go. Good God. Don't. Oh, I murdered two people. Oh no. Well, that's alright. They have some of the cargo if you let them live. Your friend's already dead. Well, then again, that's some fuel. God, there's a lot of distress calls. This is a really good system. At first, it appears you've arrived at an empty station, but a ship appears from behind a planet and hails you. Haha! I am the dread pirate Tuco. Prepare to die. Can we have our medbay back on, just in case this guy's for serious? What? Never mind, they hacked our... What the f... Alright. Going for my health! Stop! It's time to stop! What the fuck? Alright, all those missed. What? Whoa, whoa! What? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? God damn it, God damn it, what am I doing now? Gotta neutralize their shields. Trico might die. Auto fire. Auto fire on the shields right now. We have to do it before Trico dies. Come on, come on, come on. Zazars, show us your honor by leaving... You tortured my friend. No. The day is ours, but you are in no place to be making decisions, my friend. And I'm glad I didn't let him. I can take my time through this sector. The distress signal is coming from a small space station orbiting an inhabited planet. their satellite defense system has gone haywire, and they're looking, and their repair crew can't approach without being fired on. They're looking for help. Engineer, remotely prepare the targeting system. Ah, yes! I'm getting so lucky. Honestly, this is one of the best games that I've had so far. Prepare to fight. Or die trying. Watch it just end here. Oh my god. With 349 scrap in total, I better not lose. Oh no, Giles. Are you gonna need Trico to help you with that? Trico, go. Hurry. Actually, no. Screw that. Burst laser. Target. Oh, another missile's heading our way. Oh god, the oxygen systems. Alright. Alright, they can probably escape. I really don't care at this point. What am I saying? Oh, FTL is charging. What? Accept their offer, because we really need to... That was a good fight. Giles, Blotch, and I need to heal. Giles can go there, Blotch can go in here. Nope, Blotch goes in the OT room. And I go in the captain's station. Or the cockpit. Save current positions. Pirate Scout, you did a really good job defending your own there. Except. Should I attempt to battle any more ships in the sector? Maybe not. Actually, yes. I'm gonna have to, at least. Okay. This is gonna be kind of tricky. I'm gonna have to start with the shields first. Okay, they can't really hit me. Oh, I started a fire. Amazing. Oh, okay. Gonna have to have these two online. Alright. Drone rebuilding after unexpected destruction. Alright. I have to mask it in with the other shots. No. Oh god. Damn it! What is this guy doing? Alright, hold on. I need to head to the store. These battles are getting kind of complex. Alright, mind control. Lifeform scanner. System page. Weapons! This is what I was looking for. Weapons. Heavy laser. Or ion blast. For every 1 point of ion damage, one power bar is removed from the target system and is then locked for 5 seconds, preventing repowering. If an ion weapon hits a shield, then damage is automatically applied to the shield system. This is a fire beam. Fire drone. Oh, anti-ship fire drone and a boarding drone. Reaches through the enemy hull and wrecks havoc. awesome. Very awesome. I'm gonna buy this boarding drone. And I'm gonna put ship. More power to the engine. That's all we need, right? Just three? Literally what I'm gonna do now. Oh wait, hold on, ship. Just a couple more scrap and we can have a hostile enemy was left behind at this location. Yeah, we're not gonna go back for him either. Scrap some of the debris because we have a scrap arm. And look at that. There we go. Guess what, guys? Third shield. Third shield is powered on. Skylar is engine level. Evasive plus 7. We have evasion plus 7. So we have 14 plus evasion on our... guessing... not really sure. Alright, abandoned sector. Let's go here. We're not gonna find that much. Probably just some scrap. The sector has been largely abandoned since a series of battles decimated the local population. An unusual alien race is reported scavenging the area. You best be on guard. Unvisited. Possible ship detected. Atlantis. You arrive at the beacon to discover a civilian fleeing from a lone Atlantis craft. The civilian messages you. Help! The metal monsters are coming to melt down our ship. Strangely, no active weapon signatures are detected. Try to contact Atlantis ship. You approach the ship without activating weapons, and the civilian ship says, "Don't go any closer, just kill them," before hastily making their retreat. Ignore them and continue. You ask what they are doing, but the translator clearly has problems with the request. The Atlantis seem enraged for an indescribable reason. They cut transmission and power their weapons. Looks like you'll have to fight them after all. Oh god. The metal monsters are... metal monsters are right, boy. Please reach something. Oh god, yes, reach the engines. No missiles. Great. We went to the thing and we didn't even end up picking up any missiles. Alright, they really can't get through us either. Not with Speedy Gonzales on the frickin'. Yes, they can, and they just did. Come on, please tell me you did damage there. Oh no. Nope, hit our drone. Nope, shields are flying. Come on, boarding drone. Oh, boarding drone, no. Boarding drone. Jacob, go fix it so we can power to the boarding drone. Power to the boarding drone. Hurry. We need to kill one of them. Our only chance. God damn it. Alright, so these are metal monsters, and we're gonna be in this fight for a little while, just taking occasional hits. That's something I'm okay with. Right now, luckily, they don't seem to have a proper target on us. They're able to hit us with that one, though. They know it, too. Oh, yes! We're gonna be able to kill them. Just add a little bit more distraction to that area. Please miss all of them. Come on. Come on, Brandon. Evasion-ness. Nope. Nope. Miss. Nope. That hit. That's gonna hit. Doesn't say miss yet. Yep. Alright. One hit. Good job. And that was a miss. Our boarding drone's gonna do it! We have full control. There are no more life signs remaining on the ship. You strip it of useful materials. That's what I'm talking about. That was worth it. All of that was worth it. You stumble across a badly damaged Lantis craft. It jumps away as soon as it sees you. Looking around at the area, you discover a number of destroyed rebel automated ships that must have been quite the fight. You scrap what it remains. Or scraps, you scrap what it rem or you scrap whatever. You scrap it. You scrap the remnants or whatever. An image of some weak and hungry humans come aboard your screen. Those metal bastards think they can just absorb half our engines and leave us here to die? I hope you understand, but we need to take your ship by force. Intruders on board. Not on my ship, my good sir. Alright, so what are they, humans? Alright. Humans will be needed to fight other humans. And Giles will be involved in this fight. Alright, we need to keep a close eye on. Okay. I need to get this ship done. Lars needs to go. And so is Sky. Alright, sweet. They destroyed doors. Oh, they're destroying the. Sweet, let's go in there. Doors are offline, but apparently they're still okay. We're gonna murder them now. Man, our guys are tough. GG, guys. Sorry of the semi-still quality or commentary on the video. It's not purposeful, it's just kind of like, you know, fighting's going on and stuff like that. It's interesting, but I'm just like, come on, Brain, what do you say? Alright, return crew to their normal positions. And look at that. Looks like we're about ready to jump. Oh, hey, look. More evasiveness. More evasion. That's what we need, right? Another Lantis craft, probably. Pirate interceptor. Pirate ship patrolling sector has been busy. The debris of several rebel scouts and at least one civilian ship littered the area. Welcome, welcome. There's room for one more. The overconfident pirate hails you as he charges his weapon and moves in to attack. You don't know what you're dealing with, buddy. Honest to God, you don't. Ooh. Dang it. I was attacking his weapon systems, his wheel. That boarding drone is epic. Sorry, I haven't really been paying attention. I'm just watching boarding drone over here kick ass. Boarding drone's gonna do damage. Yep. Boarding drone goes ham on ship. Watch and learn, boys. Continue doing damage, boarding drone. You're good. I'll keep you safe.
It's a good little boarding drone. That's what it does. Look at it. It's a little good boarding drone.
It took an engine. It started a fire. We're gonna be able to capture the ship.
The boarding drones.
Yes. OP boarding drone. Can confirm. I'm in danger. Intruders on board. More intruders, huh? Let's jump them. Let's go, Giles. Giles the hero. Giles and Lars will be switching out. Alright. And two more take their place. So we're just dealing with intruders now, and yeah. Ooh. Giles is alright. He's strong. Okay, let's have you wait out here. Let's have you go in here. And Trey can go in there as well. Then everyone can go back to their original position once it seems like Giles is done healing. Wait, Giles is healing faster than Lars. Oh well, Lars is still badass. Let's hopefully not be using Lars for too much fist fighting and more on weapons. Can I upgrade ship's maximum? Yep. Let's go max shields. Alright, it's gonna be risky, but I'm gonna do this maneuver. Pirate ship Eason's threatening you. Don't threaten me, boy. Not enough power. And intruders on board. One is a rock member. Alert, there is a rock member on board. Prepare to wreck house. We are not going to be able to break through this ship easily. This is going to take some time. Luckily, we just have the munitions to do so. Wait, Giles gives one more power? That's actually legit. Giles, stay there for a second. Thank you, Giles. You're legit. Nah.
No more Mystery Nice Guy.
Let's go. Do good in fist fights. Oh, they sent another person. Rock's gonna win. You know that, right? Oh, never mind. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who wins. Because we won in the long run. Block. Giles, mind jumping on that? Look at that. Giles for the win, man. Giles for the frickin' win. Yeah, I was like, doesn't Giles do something special? Yeah, Giles does something special, alright. Now that I'm thinking about it, remember when it said, oh, scan this, wait. Yeah, return crew to safe positions. Let's do that. And then, ship. There we go. We have more evasion. Sweet. And we have just enough bars to cover basically anything that we need. So our reactor is set. Matter of fact, I'm not even going to try and rest of that. I'm just going to go straight to the exit. We have really good stuff right now, and I don't want to mess that up. Paused. Alright, let's see if there's anything. Civilian colonists loyal to the rebel cause are present on a nearby planet. Wait, seal supplies. An avalanche. Alright. Distress. Next sector. Another abandoned sector. We're going to be dealing with these metal monsters again. Alright. Let's use the same strategy. Lantis bomber. It's Atlantis, and they've marked your ship for salvage. Alright. They have cloaked weapons. Okay. These guys want to fight. They're going for a CO2. Warning, intruders detected. Giles isn't faring well at all. Trigger's gonna come in and help. Sorry, I'm really, really kind of just... Oh man, where do I even begin at this thing? Shields. Then I'll take out the guns. Trigger needs to step back in here. Right. Skylar. Let Lars go back in. Let Blotch assist you as you're walking in. Right. Right. Reporting drone is attacking something. It's good. Blotch, get back in there really quick. Yeah, Blotch is really hurt. I'm glad we have Ingies. Alright, we've started a fire in their control room. Oh no, man. I am not used to this sort of intense shit. They're now boarding us while we're trying to heal. That's kind of cool. Right? Repair the O2. Right. The O2 and the ship's good now. Soon everyone will be able to return to their normal positions. And now we will be able to unleash full hell on these guys. Alright. Blotch, hurry up. Everyone back to positions. Alright, everyone is now in their proper positions, and we can now evade, dodge, and do all that good stuff and power up our stuff even faster than it originally was. Warning drone died. Swap it out. Burst laser. Their tits. Ugh, I hate this ship. It's got a cloaking system, and it also has a teleporter, and it also has a cloning system. The scanners indicate Lance's ship is preparing to jump. They can't jump when they're being breached. And if they did, they're still gonna get drawn off from trying to... Okay, we delayed it. And now the drone's honestly just there for SMGs. No! Jump imminent! Lance's ship has escaped. Fuck off! After all of that, it decides to just jump up and leave. Pirate hacker. Avoid conflict. Unfortunately, it's not your mission. Yeah. Store. Finally, we see a store. After we spent all our scrap. Notch? Hey, what's up, Notch? Let's not run out of fuel on this godforsaken area. Accept their bribe. We'll both come out of this richer. It's just, I'm trying to get to the next sector now. I'm not even trying to mess with this. Attack the pirate. Let me board you, son. I will be taking this ship over. Got an Artemis when we can fire at this guy. Can I just win this ship by just attacking? Wait, there's no... Do those guys drain oxygen? I need better weapons. Alright, let's turn combat drone on. Combat drone can do combat stuff. Yeah, go combat drone. Yeah. Ooh, go combat drone. And burst laser. Alright. We now have good shields enough to defend against that weapon. We're just hitting shields. Gunfire is not the problem right now. It's just those pesky shields. And there goes Pirate Bomber. On that civilian ship. Five, it was NG. There was NGs on that ship. We're going to make the choice of a lifetime right here, guys. Beacon is busting with activity. Oh, sweet. Urgents. Required power, chain power, fast charge, shots per charge too. Why not? Ship. I just need one more. Oh, ship. Hold on. Store. Two, just in case, of emergency bombs. Improves with consecutive shots. Chain power. Okay, so we can just have that on chain. Alright. Stress. I'm just gonna go see what this distress is. If they're too powerful, attack the landing ship. Oh no. Lars is durable. He'll do it. Lars is gonna be alright. He's a tough lad. They're throwing garbage at me? Don't throw garbage at me. Garbage belongs in the trash. Lars, you're gonna be okay, dude. I won't let you die. Lars might get hurt, though. Giles did. But I think that was just Giles. Lars is a different race. Maybe Lars was meant to get hurt. I have no idea. This game's confusing sometimes. Just... Okay, there we go. Boom. Dang it. They have a 3-tier hacking system. Actually, no, that's not the hacking system's tier. I have no idea what tier the hacking system is. I really haven't used the hacking system, so I honestly would not know. However, it's kind of ticking me off just a little bit. And I can't fire that in a chain. Can I try a boarding drone? Do you think a boarding drone or something might work? No, because we're going to need constant fire on those shields if we're ever going to try and break through them. Go, game plan in my head. Try and work. Alright. We're not even getting damaged. It's just the hacking system. God, we almost had it. This is where the game gets kind of time-consuming, and you're just waiting for the right moment. Matter of fact, I'm going to put this guy on auto-fire, and we're just going to watch this, because everyone's doing their part. Everyone has their own part. Ooh! They attacked door control. Door control's offline. Not that door control really matters that much. We're about to fire as well. Relationship hostile. That garbage can, or whatever the hell it is, keeps missing, and I keep laughing. How do you miss from that close of a distance, ship? Or, turret? Hey, good job. We still haven't lost anything yet. Come on. Oh, the boarding drone wouldn't work because they have cloning. Ooh, cloning is offline. Oh. Ah, god damn it. Stop. Make it stop! Make it stop! Alright. We should be fine these next couple of volleys, and then we're gonna be able to leave. Lars is a good weapons expert. Everyone's gold. Everyone's golden. Wait. Even Blotch has engine skill. We got it! Yeah, I wasn't even really paying attention. It's like, flood the firefight. Alright. We'll go back to the stall. Wait. Now that we did that, we can do that. And chain L. Look at there. We might get some scrap headed to the exit. The world may never know. Alright. How long have I been recording? 56 minutes. We're gonna buy 6 fuel for 12. That's actually okay. Oh, pause. Sorry. Jump. The last stand. You know what? I made it this far. Explain your mission. Explain the weakness. Alright. An unvisited location. Attack the rebels. Gonna do this, guys. It's gonna work. Oh, chain laser, plus one. They have a really good captain. And that captain is really resisting fire at this moment. Oh, but they weren't able to resist that. Oh, dude, chain is plus three. We got other people to fire at. They're done. GG. We got a good stuff now. Sorry, civilians, but we had to steal your replies. Possible ship detected. In danger. Alright. Borders. Alright, guys. And the results in. Let's get them. Welcome to armed conflict. Alright. Intruders detected. Let's... jump to the base real quick. Sorry, I'm making very poor decisions right now. Alright, they're gonna destroy the captains then, but... should be able to stop him here. Let's do this. Alright. This is 100% doable. I'm just a little nervous, and I'm also a little bit tired. So, do excuse me for being sort of weird. Alright. And then it's just our good friend Skylar, who has came all this way. And I don't know what they did with the drones, because honestly, that's where they messed me up. They're just like, oh, and you get no drone support. What? Why no drone support? Right. Oh, it is almost 4 o'clock. I need to be ending this. Flagship jump imminent. Wait. Oh, this is it. The Rebel flagship. If you are able to destroy this monstrosity, the Federation fleet will have a chance of surviving. There is no turning back. And they hack drones. We ain't got a chance in hell, boy. Let's do this real quick. Alright. Launch. I'm currently dealing with the situation here. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. Are you kidding me? No. No. No way. No. We have no captain. No. Oh my god. Inji, go repair that. Giles, we need to repair your sensors. Alright, sensors are online. They got me. That was a random chance by the machine. I'm not gonna make it out of this. I pressed the wrong button, and I suffer the consequences. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been a mistake, and like I said, this is on easy. I will be doing another one of these, and hopefully I don't mess up. So, we can just watch as I try and save my people, Giles. Let's try, let's try, let's try. Let's try. Let's try, come on. Alright. Currently have no O2. Let's go fix that. Let's go fix that. Actually, let's go. Oh my god. You mother. I hate this game. I hate this game. One last explosion marks your fate as the ship is torn apart. Bullshit game. I don't like you. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I actually had a lot of fun time recording this. That end was a little... and I didn't really put an ending on it. I was kind of mad. But, you know, editing it... I'm doing this at the end of editing. It's 5 o'clock. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.